Welcome back, guys. Continuing on this French Empire campaign, and we're about to take on a fairly large portion of what's left of the British fleet. So I'll have to do quite a bit of torpedo dodging, but I don't mind losing a few ships. Well, I had to concentrate hard to dodge all them torpedoes. Wonder how the guns are getting on. Mortars are still winning. So there's a torpedo just here that I'm just trying to dodge. It will pop in a minute. Oh, it's deviating! It's deviating! Nice try, homing torpedo. So we've managed to dodge every single one so far. I don't think they're going to reach any of these ships, so they'll almost definitely pop beforehand. So it's just this light cruiser now. We might shoot one. So I'll just continue to... Need to pay attention over here. I've wandered into dangerous territory. Cut that one much closer. It has got a chance of overshooting though. I think he'll be safe. It's just whether this one will. Yeah, he's fine. Hopefully, I'll be able to deal with this destroyer before he fires off anymore. So have another look at the results. They're very even now, but it's to be expected against screening ships. If anything, the sniper class should be the ones far ahead. Well, we haven't dealt with that destroyer, unfortunately. So he's quite likely going to be shooting some torpedoes my way. Right, I can't dodge that, but, ooh, an ammo debt as well, but the biggest issue is the overshot, which I'm not going to dodge either. We did so well, two ammo debts, oof. We did so well. Go again. So he's fine, but how's the overshot? He could be in peril. He should be fine. Snipers have overtaken a bit now that they're shooting at the smaller targets. So, the British are almost definitely going to shoot for a piece soon. But we might be able to smash a little bit more of them. See how many of these are actually... Well, that's a fair size. Yep, so we can take out a handful more. think I turned just enough to turn that torpedo into a dud. Wow, that was a lot of damage. Five penetrating shells, one after another. Let's see what the damage numbers are. Whoa! 83,025. I think it's because they've been shooting at battleships. That's insane. Right, they've got to sue for peace, surely. They've got 47 ships left. The Italians have got 132, so we're going to have fun smashing them. Well, their maintenance cost seems more than mine. I'll have to double check it, but I'm just having a look now, and the their maintenance cost is -6.6%, and mine is 5.5%, I think. I'll just double check that. Interesting. Mine's much more than 5.5 now. So at some point something's changed the maintenance cost. Because that's almost, it's 9% now. But I wonder what it is that's changed the maintenance cost of the ships. Because when I checked them originally, it's 5.5. Oh, I checked that in custom battle though, so it might be because I'm playing on legendary. I don't know. I'll have to check it at the start of a campaign. That is interesting though. So we've got the piece. Right then. I'm going to be fighting the Italians next, so put everybody in Marseille maybe. Well, it's definitely crashed. There's no way it should take that long. I think all my ships are moving towards Marseille. Got some here that have just finished repairing, there's still three that are repairing. Right, what was I about to do? Their growth is still minus. They're still at war, that's why. Why are they still at war? Oh dear. I'm wondering whether it's these ships of Britain's that are not moving out of Gibraltar that's causing this infinite war with them. Okay, we've managed to force a war with the Italians, so I think I'll call it an end to this episode. Yeah, because we're probably only going to have one more episode, and then it'll be the end of the game practically. So yeah, cheers for watching guys, take care, I'll see you in the next one.